Due to its effects on the immune system and throughout the body, one must take into consideration the dosage of black seed oil. Taking black seed oil daily has shown to improve majority of conditions and ailments. Proper dosage is based upon one's condition and the length of time needed to be cured. Good scientific evidence suggests that black seeds may be effective in the treatment of lung disorders. With more studies, suggestions black seed oil to be effective in the treatment of other conditions such as allergies, diabetes, and high blood pressure. There are no known side effects of black seed oil. The most important thing to consider is the amount taken, which shouldn't be more than 1 tablespoon daily. Dosage suggestions are for people 12 years and older. Acne. Half teaspoon of black seed oil and inhalation of vapor of hot water. Most addictions, 500 milligrams or 1/10 teaspoon of black seeds with black seed oil 3 times daily for up to 12 days. Allergies, 40 to 80 milligrams of black seed oil per kilo, that's 2.2 pounds, 3 times daily for up to 8 weeks. Antifungal, wipe affected area with apple cider vinegar followed by black seed oil 3 times daily for 8 weeks. Anxiety, 1/2 teaspoon of black seed oil with herbal tea. Bruises, 1 teaspoon of black seed oil with 1 teaspoon of olive oil 3 times daily. Colds, 1 teaspoon of black seed oil 3 times daily. Arthritis, 1 teaspoon of black seed oil with 1 teaspoon of olive oil 3 times daily. Cough, rub your chest and back with black seed oil and take 1 teaspoon 3 times daily. Diabetes, 2.5 milliliters or 1/2 teaspoon of black seed oil 2 times a day for 6 weeks, in addition to existing methods prescribed by your physician. Colic, massage warmed black seed oil on the abdomen. Diarrhea, 1 teaspoon of black seed oil with 1 cup of yogurt 2x daily. Earache, 1/2 teaspoon of black seed oil mixed with 1/2 teaspoon of olive oil warmed and dripped into the affected ear. Leave in place with a cloth. Headache, 1/2 teaspoon of black seed oil 3 times daily, taken with a meal. Also rub black seed oil on the sides of the head near the ears. Hair loss, stroke lemon throughout the scalp and then apply 1/2 to 1 teaspoon of black seed oil and leave in for 15 to 20 minutes. High blood lipids. Take 2.5 milliliters of black seed oil 2x daily for 6 weeks with other lipid-lowering agents. High blood pressure. Take 1 to 2 teaspoons of black seed oil and add it to a hot drink mixed with 2 cloves of garlic before breakfast. Muscle soreness. 1 teaspoon of black seed oil and 1 teaspoon of olive oil 3 times daily. Asthma. Take 1 teaspoon of black seed oil with boiled vaporized inhalations of black seed oil. Sinusitis. An acute sinusitis. Take 1 teaspoon of black seed oil daily. Acute, take 1 teaspoon of black seed oil 3 times daily. Stomach disorders. Drink mint tea with lemon and 1 teaspoon of black seed oil 3 times daily. Black seed oil is useful for a lot of different ailments and conditions. With proper dieting and effective dosages, the majority of users found relief from the conditions they were suffering from. Although side effects are low to non-existent, always make sure your system can tolerate and consume a new supplement. It's upon you to always double check with your physician when starting any supplement intake and dieting.